Hello everyone and welcome to this, a last look at 2D Fundamentals. My name is Kasanis. Guys, 2D Fundamentals was a course that I taught at Sheridan this semester. It was for first year students who were learning how to animate. It was a 2D course on how to animate. The students had to do some animation as well as make themselves a little 2D animated game. And in fact, I want to say I am really impressed with how these students did. Their games were amazing. They did a fantastic job. I had in total for the course, I had in total 4 different classes. And we're going to see about 30 seconds of animation from each of the students, or those students who wanted to participate. I had about 100 students between all 4 of the classes, about 100 students. And we've got a handful of different games, as well as some animations that people want to show off. All right, guys, I am really proud of these students. They did themselves an amazing job. A lot of them have never ever animated before. Anyway, guys, let's take a look at what they did. All right, everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is the little sample game that I had made for them to go off of, and they all did an amazing job. A lot of them did a lot more work than I did. They did a fantastic job. All right, guys, hopefully you enjoyed that. Hopefully you liked what you saw. If you did, make sure to let these students know. Give them a thumbs up. Give them a thumbs up. Let them know what you thought. Let them know if there's a game that you thought was really amazing. There was some really fantastic games there. Anyway, guys, thumbs up, thumbs down, comments down below, and if you haven't done so, please take a few seconds to subscribe. Have yourselves a wonderful day, everyone.